Everybody, today I'm going to be playing Pilot Training Flight Simulator, and I'll be showing you how to play, because this is also a tutorial video. And this is my first video that I've made. So yeah, let's jump into this. First, I'm going to go, this is my favorite airport, because it's big. Oh look. My plane is waiting for me. How nice. So first, I'm gonna go on into a Southwest Airlines 737. Okay, the other airplane is kind of loud. That Air Canada is kind of loud. Anyways, so yes, Southwest is my favorite airline. And this is a Boeing 737 MAX. So I will be showing you how to fly. First, you're gonna wanna click E. And sorry, this game does not work on console or mobile. Actually, I'm not sure about mobile because I haven't tested it. But anyways, first you're gonna wanna click E to turn on the engine, obviously. Now, normally when you spawn a plane here, you're gonna be like this. You're gonna be parked. Now, how I usually get out of this is, so first you're gonna wanna click W, hold W to go faster, and see my a mouse right here, that will, wherever you point the mouse, the plane will go. So let's take off. And Southwest is my favorite airline, as I already said. That's not exactly on the runway. But then to take off, you're gonna wanna point your mouse upward. See? And to go down, you're gonna wanna point it downward. And also, once you've taken off, don't forget to click G. That's where we'll take off the landing gear. So, let's try to land. So we're about to land. I feel like this might not end that well. I feel like this is not gonna end up well. Like, this happened in one of my other landings. Like, I did land, but my plane didn't stop in time. So that landing was not that good. Believe it or not, that's actually my best landing yet. So, that was my best one. So that's, now you know how you fly planes. But next, I'm going to show you how to fly helicopters. It's not exactly the same as when you fly a plane. So I'm going to zoom to the helipad right here. So let's see, what helicopter should I pick? But an air ambulance. I'm also going to show you the interior, which it is kind of small, but still cool. So this is, whoa, what just happened? Whoa, that's what happened. I'm lying on the stretcher inside the air ambulance. Pretty cool. And now I'm gonna show you how to fly a helicopter. So to start the engine, it's the same. But this is where it's kind of different. Hold W. Oh, hold the W to take off. And you're gonna wanna, to go forward, you're gonna wanna slightly point your mouse kind of down. Like, if you have it straight, the plane's just gonna go, I mean, helicopter's just gonna go up if you hold it straight. So that's why you're gonna wanna point it down just a slight bit. And then you hold S, then you hold S to land. And if you see me in an air ambulance driving it, you might not want to trust me because my skills are not that good. I don't know why, but I'm going to show you the ground crew station. What on earth is this little thing? Anyways, oh, I'm holding the run tool. So the fire engine needs a game pass. But let's first try the big boy truck. That's weird. Oh, for some reason you drive on this. I don't know why. Oof. Okay, that could have been bad because this is flammable. There are no planes here. I'm surprised. Ah, wait, what? My car. Okay, let's try another plane. What about the stair truck? Big boy stairs, that's funny. There's big boy truck and big boy stairs. That's weird. Wait, I wanna try something. This is kind of funny. See? Big boy stairs. I still don't get why it says big boy stairs. Did I try the follow me truck? Big boy. Big boy follow. Okay. Why does it say big boy? Airbus Beluga, follow me. Follow me, Beluga. Do you see me? Let me guess. Big boy snacks or something? Big boy food. Sure, seen that coming. Big boy food. The big boy thing is funny. It is so funny. Seriously, how come I never saw this before? I was, for a while, I was like, excuse me, how do I raise and lower the catering truck? How did I not see this last time? Big boy food. I should have expected that it was gonna say big boy food. Wow, this is 40 minutes long. I can't be holding the run tool. Let me guess, big boy bus. Knew it! I knew it was gonna be that. Okay, I knew it was gonna be big boy bus. This is kind of weird. So let me go to the ground crew station. And let's do, okay, I'm not even gonna guess because I already know it. Little Little Bag Boy. I was not expecting it to say Little Bag Boy. Well, that's all we have time for today. Please consider liking and subscribing, and huge thanks to PR628 Craft for helping me edit. Please make sure to subscribe to him too. Bye.